predator detection buoy. Can detect up to 14 species of sharks and saline crocodiles. Buoys are placed along the coast, according to the size of the coast available. They are equally spaced. As we see now, a shark is approaching the buoy. The buoys have underwater cameras and custom-trained pattern recognition models to detect predators. The buoys can work as possible decoys, which releases cow blood and uses speakers to play sea lion barks under 1 kilo frequency.